Hello guys, welcome to this first podcast, Design Your Life. My name is Serve Mecha. I'm a designer and entrepreneur. Today we are going to talk about design, skills and investment. Let's get started. In this rainy day, it's 5 a.m. I'm going to answer this question you could wondering yourself about. How to learn a foreign language? How much time you need to become fluent, which method use to have quick results, how to improve your accent and pronunciation, how to become more confident, consistent and efficient. You certainly see so many contents on YouTube about this topic, and perhaps you already gave up because you didn't have time and motivation. But today, you take this decision to become better. It's the reason why here you are with me to reach your goal. So, I assure you, acquire foreign language require to be patient and disciplined. The acquisition process takes a long time. I want to tell you a little story about my marathon languages learning. You know, I came from Madagascar. If you don't know where is it, the island is next to the Africa. When I was 5, I was adopted in Belgium and I didn't speak neither French or English. At the beginning of my new life, everything was complex. I was in the new world with new parents, new home, new people, new climate, new food, new colors, and new languages and sounds. I need 3 months to start to speak French with basic words and a poor vocabulary like papa, maman, je, etc. At that time, my brain works hard to make sense. I hear this voice in my head. What does this mean? I don't understand. Nothing, nothing, and nothing. I was lost. After a long time, I started to acquire step by step my French language with input informations and emotions, listening, writing, and reading at home and school. My parents teach me a lot about the life, and every single day I try my best to learn more. I was very curious about everything, and I was so excited to meet new people. Today, I'm fluent in French, even it wasn't easy when I started. And now, I have a connection with people around me. I'm proud of my acquisition language process, but it's not at all. Then, I learned English at school, and I know about the process to learn a language. Learn English was a new challenge for me, and whatever if I was so scared about my accent to make mistakes and judgments, I never gave up until now, and every single day I continue to be patient and I discipline myself to become better. Whatever the adversity, I do my best to acquire English. Learn languages change my personal and professional life, and since I start to learn other interesting languages. You know, we live in the competitive world. It means you need to excel. Everything takes time, so don't waste your time and do massive actions. Learn languages is a marathon, not a run. And you need to be patient. I assure you, it's possible to reach your goal. Perhaps you want to learn this foreign language to improve your soft skills and hard skills. For your career, perhaps you want to travel all over the world for meeting new people. Perhaps you have hunger to success. And I assure you, you are in the good place. You don't have any excuses to blame yourself. You just have to take the first decision and to start the first action, and I assure you, you can make the difference now. Number 1. Acquire your language like a baby brain with input informations and emotions. Number 2, use the effect compound technical. It means if you just do and practice 1% of your language learning every single day, after 1 week, 1 month, a year, 5 years, and 10 years, etc., you'll reach your goal and you'll expect massive results. Number 4, you have to learn languages with habits. More you learn and more you understand. Number 5, if you are a beginner with an intermediate level, or if you want to reach the next level, A1, A2, B1, B2, C1 to C2, click below. There are interesting links and apps for you to start your marathon languages learning. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you have questions and want to learn more, you can comment below. Good luck and believe in you. Bye.